In this question, a particle of mass m is moving in a circular path of radius a. This is a particle of mass m with a constant velocity v as shown in figure. The center of circle is marked by c. We are required to find the angular momentum from the origin O for this particle. So here we can redraw the situation. Here we are given that along x and y, this is the circle along which the particle is moving. Here, if this is the mass m, with respect to center, it is moving in a circle of radius a, and the line joining from origin is say of length l, and here the velocity is v, which is tangential in direction. Now this angle is given to us as theta, so this will be 2 theta. And here if we join this mass m with the other end of the diameter along x-axis, then we can see this angle will be 90 minus theta. So from here we get the value of this angle alpha. So here we can write angle alpha is given as, in this triangle, say if this mass m is at point P, this is C, this is A, and angle alpha is given as in triangle PCA, we have alpha is equals to 180 degree minus 2 theta minus 90 minus theta. So here we are getting 2 theta plus 90 minus theta. So here simplifying, the value of alpha we are getting is 90 degree minus theta. So if alpha is 90 degree minus theta, that means this angle will be theta. So here if we wish to calculate the angular momentum, of mass m about O, then it is given as, or we can write angular momentum about O is given as m, the perpendicular velocity component here is v cos theta multiplied by L. Because about O, the perpendicular velocity component to L is v cos theta, as v sin theta here is along O will not have any angular momentum. So here we will consider this component of velocity, which is v cos theta. So in this situation, if we wish to calculate the value of L, then here we can write L is equals to, if we drop a perpendicular from C to line OP, then this is A, the radius of circle, this is also A. So this is A cos theta and A cos theta. This angle will also be theta. So we can write L is 2A cos theta. This implies angular momentum about O is written as MV cos theta multiplied by 2a cos theta, which is giving us 2mva cos square theta. Now in this situation, this 2 cos theta we can rewrite in form of cos 2 theta, as in these 4 options there is no square term available. So we can write mva 2 cos square theta, we can write as 1 plus cos 2 theta. Now this matches with the option A in the given situation. So here answer to this question is option A.